Stanley Gambling Room. Whatever it might be called. I'll just call it Gambling Room, so I guess it's Gambling Room. This is the part where I usually concentrate the most and this is where you get the flow. Well, adding the small details, that's one part too. This has its own magic. See, I try to draw these kind of lines like this one, and then okay, like so. And now what we have, like we have the walls drawn. And now we have these tables and such, so we are gonna change to a smaller liner. I'd say that usually I try to go like double or half the size roughly, but in this case I'm gonna. Yeah, well, yeah, actually, that's, yeah, we'll stick to that. Oh, these doors, they came like too small. I'm probably gonna fix them a bit on Photoshop or something. They're actually very small. Well, what can you do? Stop, the house is waking up. People are going down and up the stairs. Kids are going to school, and I should be going to work soon. look a bit more like so far. Let's have it. These are kind of like segments. Like that. Gambling table. So, three per each. This is like making the rough shapes at this moment. And the next stage I'd be drawing in all the details, like some cups on the table or circles are the most difficult to draw for me. Might not be the only one. At least I hope so. Lines are getting a bit rough, but I don't be bothered by that. Here we so this is going to be the kitchen space, or like a storage. This is going to be kind of backstage slash office. So as there's the door. Or maybe this is the storage, and this is the backstage. Because there wouldn't be any traffic like in and out. There's still like the escape route kind of thing. So we could have here. This should have some kind of drape. I'm filming this on my phone. I'm kind of worried that I'm running out of space, but so far so good. Stop. Need to add some details. Okay. I think this is the... It's out here or something. Yeah, let's add some. Face, which is this is gonna be scanned, and colored and added the shading and other details on Photoshop. Okay. It's like a weird distilling space booze messing machine. Space booze. It could be the registers or something here. Could do some like cross hatching here. Actually, I don't want to for this one. Feels like this is better. pieces of machinery. Like so. Okay. This one here. Maybe you want some lockers. Actually used to work in a bar as a bouncer when I was a student. There's always like a lot of bottle, what are they, like crates? Cases. Kind of thingy, we need all kind of appliances there. The washing machines and that sort of stuff. And of course, it's also full of crates and barrels. Speakers or something. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm totally winging it right now. Okay. Here, a couple of details. All this done now. Okay, there you have it. Line art for a space cantina by Miskos Maps. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to this channel and put on the notifications so you get notified when I release new maps.